This sphere is made of an abstract, elastic material that can stretch and bend and pass through itself. But you cannot rip or puncture this material without destroying it, and you cannot crease it or bend it sharply.
If the surface can pass through itself, what's the problem?
Do you think allowing self-intersections makes it easy? Try it.
I'll push the two halves right through each other.
Be careful. What about that ring around the equator?